She's just looking up that tower, huh? Let me up. I'll deal with these. Them, and what is this? What is going on right now? I can't move. He's just gonna get angry enough and Hulk out. There we go. This would be a nice time to get that wing going. Oh boy. Nope. Wing's good. Alright. Okay, that's much better. That is much better, yep. Alright. So, now what? Wait, what is that? Okay. So, definitely have to make our way down there. Oh, you stopped me. Okay. Yeah. Gotta go over there. Oh, they're doing that yoga pose. She just needed a stretch. Oh, there's that blood on you again. Alright, jump. And then right over there. Yeah, you know the way. I don't need to tell you. Come on. Yo, do it. Nice. And you need to jump down to that little small one. Okay. Jump. Awesome. Now. The ground level? Yeah, roughly the ground level. There we go. Oh, you almost hit your head. Okay. So, now where? Oh, you're gonna go onto the roof? Okay, okay, okay. Alright. Oh. That frame rate drop right there. Okay, that definitely showing off the cat in you. Alright. Yeah, I know we were almost there. We were almost there, Treaker. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. What are you doing? What are you doing? You wanna jump back over there? Okay, let me just grab onto you before you do that. Oh, come on! Don't leave me over here! Why are you going back there? I'm back here. Is this not where we're supposed to go? Trico. Yeah, I'm over here. I mean, I understand that there might be some food over it. What? Yeah, I understand that there might be some food over there that I missed. I probably did. But don't leave me over here. Oh god, I gotta make some room. And one more jump. Come on. Come on. And there you go. That jump just kills that frame rate. Okay. So, a little over here, maybe. I don't know. Okay, so the nothing there. Nothing there. This doesn't look like there's anything there. Maybe I need to climb you and see. Okay. So, look at all these feathers. Good girl. Good, Trico. Okay. So, maybe over there. That thing looks like an opening. Oh, maybe not. Okay. I didn't expect you to jump on this. But okay. I can't see myself. I have no idea where I am. Okay, I'm right under you. Right in your underbelly. Okay, there I am. All right. Now what? Is this a dead end? Did I just lead us to a dead end? 'Cause I thought this little opening was the way that it was supposed to go. Okay, I guess not. Okay, well, we can go back. You can go back, right? Or is that a ledge that I can hang on? No, it doesn't look like it. Maybe. Yeah, that's a ledge you can jump on if you can jump on this one. Come on, jump. Jump on there. There, jump on there. Yeah, there you go. Getting ready for the jump, and there. Awesome. Now we're definitely at a dead end. Oh, no ways. We are not. Okay, yeah, get in there. Come on. Let's get in that opening. I think I see statues in there. You don't like statues, right? Let's fight some statues over here. Okay, there's that camera. All right. Yeah, that's a statue over there. That's a statue over there. Yeah, we can fight him. You can take him on. Come on. Get down. Get down on the ground. Mess up those statues. Come on. I don't think I can survive that fall, to be honest. So I need you. Yep, just go in there. Good creaker. Okay, come on. Proceed. Proceed. You just scratching your head on that stone? Okay, all right. I will try to jump down there. If I hurt myself, that's on you. Okay. So jump. I live. I am alive. I'm very surprised at that. And there's a sto glass eye over there. I got to deal with that, don't I? Oh boy. Okay, here we go. There's the glass eye. I got to deal with this right now. Just push this glass eye over. Do I have any statues behind me? No, they're Trico's dealing with that. Okay. And what does that do? There we go. Okay! So I push that back up? No, I don't have to. Okay, cool. And she's calm again. Oh, no. No. Wait. That other Treaker. It's that other Trico. Showdown! Okay, that's no good. That is not a good thing. Jeez, that other one's got armor. Boy. Okay. This is not a good thing. Oh, okay. Trico's helping me. Oh, damn. No, don't you hurt Trico. Don't you hurt Trico. Okay, looks like I gotta do this again, too. Yep. Fall down. Yeah, you can't grab onto that. Oh, jeez. Oh, that can't be good. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Can I jump onto there? Okay. Okay. Now I'm on here. Now what? Okay, there's Spearman. Okay, how do I get this this armor off of it? Trico is dying. Trico is dying here. Jesus, look at this. Oh God, spears. Come on. Move these spears off of Trico. Okay. Where's that other one? Where's that other one? Okay, it's over here. Oh, jeez. What am I supposed to do here? All I can do is remove the spears. Oh, wait, no. Maybe I'm supposed to go down there. Go down his tail. Oh wait, where is his or her tail? Okay. Need your tail, buddy. Need your tail. Maybe not. I'm not sure. Trico is dying. Okay. Okay, that's not the way to go. Okay, oh, I'm supposed to be over here. Okay. What's that supposed to do? Okay. I see. That does it for this side. I gotta do it on the other side. Okay. Because this one's tail is probably over here. I can't hang on. There we go. There we go. Come on, get your tail right in here. Get your tail right in here. Let's gonna hurt you a lot, maybe. I guess more than you're hurting Trico right now. Oh, geez, you see the spikes on that? Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. Trico did not win that. Okay. We gotta... How do I get up down there and grab the chain? Okay, other Trico for the save. I gotta get... Okay, that's... I gotta grab the chain and drop that cart on other Trico. Okay. How Trico is still alive after this, not that I want Trico to die. Okay, that's not the way to climb. Look at that. If that were a dog, that would be a very traumatized dog right now. Okay, grab onto the chain, kid. Oh shit, that's not the chain. Okay. So. I guess I can fall over here instead. Grab the chain, grab the chain, grab the chain! Yep, I think I got the chain. There are spikes on that thing too, jeez. Okay, climb up, come on. Silver Trico, who's got two spears on him, on her, right now. Okay, this does... This looks like it'll fall on my Trico. Or my Trico. You saw how where I was climbing from, the view from where I was climbing from, that really looked like this is gonna fall on the wrong Trico. I don't know. Okay, that hit his head. That broke the helmet and one of the horns. Oh man. What about my Trico? Okay, so you're free now. Oh shit. Oh boy. Oh, look at all the blood. Oh Jesus. Oh god, that is gut-wrenching right there. Oh god, that's a lot of spears. I am very, very sorry that I didn't get these off faster. You can hear the heartbeat too. Oh man. Is that another one on your wing? No, that's something that's already took off. Okay, so now how did you survive that? Well, you ate the shield! You ate the mirror shield! Oh, man. Okay. Oh, man. Come on. Get up. Yes, I remember how to initiate the shield. Like that. But that doesn't work on metal. So I gotta look for wood. Oh boy. Oh boy. Like that's wood. But I need treacle here. Okay, how do I get Treaker back up? She is in pain. She is. Wait. This place again. Oh man. That's where we are. This was where I climbed this, thinking that it's gonna lead to progress. This is where the carts were, the first carts where I pushed them into that room. Okay. So I guess now I can, now that I have the mirror shield, I can break something in here. Like these things. Yep. Okay. Ah, food barrels. Awesome. Okay, just drop them down there. Toss them down there. Grab that. And toss this one down there too. Okay. Now you just go down there and feed her. Wee. Okay. There we go. Come on. Come on, Treaker. Here's your food. Here's some food. Come on. You got hit by lightning and you're okay. Perhaps a few barrels will make you feel better. Come on. There we go. Some rejuvenating blue barrels of whatever. There you go. Come on. Take it. There you go. Oh. Come on. Eat up. Eat up. Come on. Take it. I'm not even letting you catch it. I'm not even gonna make you catch it. There you go. You deserve it. Treaker. There you go. So, are there any more that I need to find? Think there might be. Can I climb this? Looks like I can. All right. I mean, that does look like a ladder. See, that is a ladder. Okay, nuts. All right. And the boy's knocked out. Oh, jeez. That's some heavy breathing. Fell from up there too. Jeez. Oh, now you're hurt? Oh boy. Okay, where are those other barrels? Gotta nurse him back to health, or nurse her back to health. Come on. You see this? You know you want it. Come on. Take it. There we go. Get the other one. Okay. Clearly these butterflies are attracted to these barrels somehow. I'm just stepping on your wing, I'm sorry. There's no other way. Okay, here's a fourth barrel of food for you. Hopefully this will make you feel better. Come on. Alright. Where can I find some more? Oh, no. You're good? Okay. Hello, Mr. Meatshield here, and I'd like to thank you for watching the video. Click that thumbs up if you liked it. Click that subscribe button if you want to keep updated with the content. Also on screen right now is my Twitch, Twitter, and Facebook information. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.